second half and won it by a game. Now they're down to their final strike, 2-2. Strike three called over the inside corner. Landino is down on strikes, and the Shuckers celebrate. They mob Jonathan Barrios, and the dogpile moves up the first base line, and it's the Shuckers who are moving on.